All right. Hello, everybody. As it is, we are about to get into one more game of the day. No, some of the numbers have changed up because they got two losses. I don't know how they got two, but it happened in front of me when I simulated. So now I'm going to take it slow with simulation. Tampa Bay Lightning. I think we're going to match their intensity with their alternative Penguins. Kunitz, Crosby, and Dupuis scouted. And all right, we'll be getting into the time in seconds. Kunitz, Crosby, Dupuis, Orpik, Mikulak, Fury, Flurry, might call him Flurry, Fury, might call him Fury. His nicknames are coming.
Times Forum in Tampa, Florida. Hi, everybody. Along with Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. It is hockey here tonight between the Tampa Bay Lightning and the Pittsburgh Penguins. Bill, we may see some flying on the ice in this game.
Oh,
both
that
of
tonight.
These teams like the rush offense. It should be an end-to-ender.
DeRanger. Far corner on the dump. Under pressure back in that defensive zone to Mikulak, to Dupuis.
And this is a good team tonight. We'll see how they play.
Big Deke, he's got room to Mikulak. There's a shot that's fired. Got a great scoring chance. Good pad save. What a great chance. To St. Louis. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Oh, what a blast. Gotta be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly.
Oh, tell me about it. Oh, there's some bruising.
The ball swelling us to bang there. We're gonna see more of that.
Yeah, they're checking that right there. Roller kind of mentality. I mean, they love to bang bodies.
Rocket shot inside the offensive zone, and he held on to it. Big time effort.
And will we see that replay? Eyes on Sydney instead. The shield has been up.
They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. That'll stop the offensive effort. Intercepting that one in the defensive end. To Le Cavalier. 2-on-2 in the rush. Scoring chance. Oh, here's a shot in goal scoring area. Fleury's cover up there will result in a faceoff. One of the inextricable notes about Tampa Bay this year has been the inability to win at home.
That's strange, isn't it? I mean, the fans are great in Tampa, but the Tampa Bay Lightning had the worst home record of any NHL team during the 08-09 year.
Tied him up with a faceoff, left the puck for his winger. To Mikulak, to Dupuis. Here's an offensive chance, 3-on-2. Point man takes that one. That'll go wide of the net.
Sidney Crosby has the full arsenal, including a shot. That one just missed.
Mikulak to Crosby. Pipe down low. He's able to get control of it. Boy, there's a lot of effort right there.
There's some bruising. Kicks him off of him. Get it.
Splits the ice with that one. St. Louis effort to get to the bench. Got him a new stick and keeps him on the ice. The line at full strength here. To Hedman. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Crosby. To Hedman.
Both teams with great effort in the right first now. Period.
No score in this one. Scores!
Just when you say there's no score.
Well, I don't know how this guy does it, but he just keeps firing lasers. What a shot.
The Bolts' effort finally results in a goal. They take advantage of it here in this first period.
We'll see if they can hold it. I'm doubting they can.
To Duquesne. On the track, 3-on-2. Look at a smoke behind that one. Makes the save and controls that to Malone. To St. Louis. From down low, back up to the blue line. Score!
Imagine if the Blues had him. St. Louis.
Rush, folks, it is straight down the gut, and once they get there, they're not missing.
Yeah, Gary, and it didn't start there, it just finished there because of good passing.
And a total just jaw dropper of the score right there, as we didn't expect where it was going to go flying at.
There's a point man looking for a little room to Orpik. Shot and an easy save made on a shot taken from a position he shouldn't be shooting from.
Pretty far in a range if I'm saying anything correct.
Under 2 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. The ball, Snow, you've got to get opportunities before you get goals, and right now they're starting to pile those up.
I like what they're doing. They found another gear.
And the first period's going to be coming to a close shortly. Here's an opportunity. Dupuis.
And we'll see if the Penguins have it. That in the half.
Mikulak's got to focus on this game. That's a great interception because of anticipation. And that's the end of the first 20. The Penguins' effort, I thought, in the first period, Bill, better than the score.
Nothing to show for it, though. I mean, goose egg on the scoreboard. I think they're going to come out a better team here in the second period.
A friendly reminder about tonight's time of auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest services counter.
Right, the success of the Penguins. Keep up the pressure. The adjustment that they have to make is taking away their scoring chances and stay in the passing lanes on the rush. All right. And for the Lightning, they're capitalizing on our scoring chances and they're generating offense on the rush by passing. And that is one thing that we have to adjust on. So we'll see if that happens. And of course, they have to adjust on keeping the intensity. So this is going to be a battle. All right, half period. We'll see.
We move on underway here in the second period. That pass completed from that wing center ice to Hedman.
They have been a little bit stronger end. Than us.
To Kunitz.
Let's see how we do.
Takes that pass back to Nikola. He carries that puck on his own stick as he's got a little room off that wing side. St. Louis to Hedman. To Malone. Could be a collection of hats. He needs one more. He's got two in this game. To Le Cavalier. To St. Louis. Over 3 minutes gone in the second. The Volts would just as soon have that puck on their sticks more often in this game, but it hasn't hurt them. Score!
Oh, three!
And the lead is down to one with a long way to go. Believers, Bill, he can both skate backwards and forwards.
Well, I like this. I mean, here's a guy that works so hard defensively. Finally, a reward, scoring.
Crosby's efforts in the faceoff dot just have not worked tonight, and as a result, his team is struggling. Good effort right there to obtain the zone as he went from the other side of the ice. Heats on, dangerous territory to Le Cavalier. To St. Louis. Big time. Oh, what a shot! Scores!
That's four.
A hat trick. What a night!
Huge silence.
Long goal right there
for our time.
Providing gravy, isn't he?
Last goal has increased the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
Well, I think it'll depend on this. Can the team with the lead be solid enough defensively to hold it? They don't need any more goals.
They went for huge goals last game. We'll see if they make it up.
Great save made. It's gone in the second. The Bolts lead extended now to a differential of two. Puck at the point. He's got it on his stick. Quick shot. That one coming off the post. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Puck being moved against the boards. Look at all the effort going into
a little bit of bruising going. Another score.
And that creates two unanswered goals. Fired, Bill,
like a needle. How do you stop that? No chance at all if it's heading for an open space.
Well, with that goal, the increase now has become something pretty formidable for the rest of this game.
Boy, there are safe leads, and then there's this one. These guys are comfy.
Oh, I feel that.
Good pass right there to Le Cavalier. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. And that's the end of that odd man rush. Great defensive effort. To Nikola. Quick shot from a long way out. There's a save. Uses the glove. Hangs on. Got that one covered. Face-off coming. Tampa Bay's lead in this game is not coming off the rush we thought we'd see.
Gary, we talked about both of these teams being rushing teams. Well, plan A isn't working for these guys, but they're getting it done with plan B.
That one bounces off a body and won't make it to the goal. To Hedman. Connects on that one up the middle. Here's an offensive chance from a dink as he gets around him. Great pair of hands as he gets that one off. Chance! Scores!
They score again.
He's aiming the call again under goals.
Sometimes you have a rough night, and tonight, the Penguins are feeling it.
Malone's having one of those nights to remember.
Multiple goal evening, and we could see more the way he is going.
This has been a game that's been one-sided, and it continues that way. With that last goal now, this could turn into a real rub.
No end in sight. Can't agree more.
Left side, down the middle. Moves that one his own stick. He shoots, he scores!
And
they
score.
Get the run stopped as they put another one up on the board.
They needed it somewhere.
What a shot that was. I mean, to get that much on it with that kind of action, yikes, just cranked it. I mean, he caught all of that shot. The Penguins snipers have been in hiding for most of this game. They get one there, but it's maybe a little late. These guys have been awful.
As it is the guy scouted.
But Cavalier's efforts in the faceoff dot. Well, what a job he has done. That's one of the reasons they're up. Looking back to
from
the
Jets
just
scouting
shot right there. He didn't even come close to head. Half a point, a rip shot. He's going to move that puck after knocking it down. Good play. A very physical game nearing the end of the second period. I think there's more to come.
Could be last man standing. Some of these hits have been unbelievable.
Back to the point from down low.
I'm trying to get it to Crosby. They're watching him, though.
Wow, did he get rid of that in a hurry? Save made. There's a great scoring opportunity. He got where he wanted to be. Better save.
We need as quickly as possible more scores. We need to capitalize on our scoring chances.
Play here in the second will be over briefly. Yeah. That's going to go into the corner. Nice feathering touch to Orpik, to Dupuy. Ranger to Malone. Scoring opportunities have abounded in this second period, but only for one end of the ice. 5-2 at the end of two periods.
We did not like him in his space right there.
Your chance to join us at one of many concession stands located throughout the stadium.
Let's see if that's Mike shaking up things in the quarter, the final quarter. As it is, a success. They're capitalizing on our scoring chances. Pittsburgh Penguins. And likes the Blues puck deep off the rush. As it is, coaching adjustments don't give them anything easy. Take away the pass and on the rush by blocking the passing lane. Of course, for the Lightning, they made the most of their opportunities successfully. They've generated offense on the rush by pass, and their adjustments are don't give them anything easy also, and play conservative when defending the rush. All right, final period. Final period.
Third underway with that drop of the puck. Fresh shot on. Orpik. To Mikola. That one on the tape up the wing. Takes it on his own stick into the offensive zone. The Penguins' turnover numbers are good tonight, Bill.
Well, they've been able to get possession of the puck, but their challenge really is turning those turnovers into goals.
And there's a goal. There's
and that's
one.
Two unanswered as he puts it up on the board. Crosby's effort pays off right there. Beat the goaltender on the blocker side.
Gary, there's not as much room on the blocker side as there is on the glove side. That was a great shot.
The offense hasn't been there much of the night, but that goal to start the third period has put them right back in the running.
Sometimes all it takes is that spark, that quick goal to ignite the offense. We'll see if they can build on this.
To Hedman.
That pass had a little heat on it.
30 seconds. To Malone. Scoring opportunity. What a deke he put on. Nice pass. Not all the way to the point. Not a good scoring area, but man, did he nail that one. DeRanger finds a way to rush that shot from the point to Dupuy. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Great chance. Here he goes. Easy save with the pass. Gets that one up near the point. Snap that one on net. To Malone.